Welcome back, everyone. My name is Admiral, also known as SOLIDSNAKEE, and today we are once again playing Mass Effect 1, trying to do that Paragon playthrough. When we last left off, we got Liara Tsoni, and done a few more side quests. Today we're going to wrap up the Rogue VI, Diplomacy, and Cerberus. So, let's go ahead and get a start in those. And then, if we're lucky, we might actually be able to get some DLC done. Which would not hurt at all. So, let's go deal with that Rogue VI. The Sol system. It's called the Sol system because that's our solar system. At least I think that's the reason it's called that. I have never actually done any research on that. Okay, so we got Mercury. I'm pretty sure we're gonna find nothing of interest here. Got Venus. Good old Venus. Got Earth. We can't go there yet. Got Luna. We're gonna have to go there. Mars. And Jupiter. The Great Storm of Jupiter. Saturn. Is there anything in the asteroid belt? Nope. Okay, no, that was just Luna. Uranus. We're gonna be coming back here next game. For science reasons. Got Neptune. But no Pluto. Rip. Okay, let's go to Luna. Some defense turrets. I just realized I'm gonna get to kill more things with my pistol today. I am pretty stoked about that. And we leveled up. Now these Alliance heavy turrets. Just don't even exist anymore. More heavy turrets. No, the Mako is just... I don't even know anymore. The Mako's just doing its own thing. It's self-aware. We'll go with that. I mean, it makes perfect sense. If you think about it. Always trying to get you killed. Doesn't want to climb mountains. You gotta do all your own hard work. Okay. Alrighty. Let's go fuck up a Rogue VI. Oh god. I avoid like one rocket, get hit by three. That's a good trade-off, right? Okay, and then we're gonna get these two. Entrance console. Make a little save.
Nothing bad could possibly happen, right?
I think we're at the point now where we could actually start using a bunch of Omnigel to open these locks. Because if you look down at the bottom, I've got 999. Y-A-A, Y-A. Another pistol, another shotgun. No, assault drones. I will use barrier. And then singularity. Shields. These little fucks are fucking me up. And we lost the kid. It's like a running joke at this point. And I missed. Where's the last one? That last one almost ended us. Power Junction. Okay, so we got no locks. I'm gonna save just so I don't have to fight for all of those guys again. Because that would suck. Access port. Oh, I need to blow them all to hell. Invented into the bunkers. Okay. That's four. Nothing left over there. Five. Rex blows. Six. Seven. Eight. The lights in the optical mainframes flicker and die. The first of the free computing clusters containing the VI is offline. One down, two to go. Right, yo. Over there. Well, thanks, Rex. There's. What? We haven't even engaged them yet. God damn it, Rex. Open this crate. Leveled up again. These levels are just rolling in. All over our face. Sniper rifles. Well, never hurts to pump more points into things. I'm thinking barrier. Give us a little. What the? No, 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 no. No, no, no. I only said to give 2 points. Caden, you're gonna get advanced lift. Although you should probably be getting barriers, to be perfectly honest. Yeah.
Why is my helmet on? Game. What did I do? Shepherd. Oh no, I can't take it off. Probably the toxic gas.
Finally, some action.
Finally. Yeah. Of course they'd flank us, why wouldn't they? Barrier. Wow. Bro. Just not even fizzing. Got that one. One left. They almost remind me of Sentinels from Halo. No, wrong one. Don't die, big dummy. Yeah, okay, it's just those guys. I thought there'd be more loot. Any VI portals? Or is that over on the other side? Kinetic barrier feels powering up throughout the bunker complex. VI is trying to slow me down. That's cute. Oh, wow. That's a bit of a dick move. All these barriers, man. And they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and hey, margarita. This is quite mundane. Especially since my AI compatriots here, I'm just not going to bother shooting anything. The second of the three computing clusters containing the VI is offline. Let's get the fuck out of here. Two done, one to go. Bloody shields, I swear. Yeah, of course there's more. Why wouldn't there be more? Quick save out of there. An average terminal. I've aggroed them so I can't actually save. I almost fucked that one up. And got another one. Still can't save. Alrighty. Another shield. No. Oh, no shield. Shield. Okay. Oh, all of them. Advanced. Oh wow. The flanking maneuver was real. No, meant to use barrier. Rex, get your ways up. Yeah, of course you're okay. My man. Okay, so we got that one done. Which means we got 8 things left. Was not expecting rocket drones. I should be expecting those shields, but it keeps throwing me off. Additional security drones powering up. Where are they at? Other room. We're fine for a little bit. That one. Thought Caden was using his assault rifle for a moment. Okay, expedite this process a little bit. And the last one. A burst of white noise over all frequencies nearly deafens you. Your hard suit's heads up display interprets, I'm just like brain dead today, interprets it into a series of O's and 1's. Cipher. Is it a cipher? No. Binary, that's it. They repeat again and again, blanketing all frequencies until the lights of the final VI cluster flicker and die. Specialization class achieved. Your specialization class will replace your base class and the talents on your squad screen. Talent ranks in your base class transfer over to your specialization class. Go to your squad screen to view the bonuses you gain with each rank in your specialization class. Nemesis, Bastion. Oh, okay. Bastions use biotics for defense or for opponent immobilization. Reduce recharge time on all biotics, improves barrier and stasis. Lift and Warp. Nemesis is a biotic specialist who uses mass effect fields to inflict heavy damage against opponents. Increased duration and damage for all biotics. Yeah. They go with it. So what did it mean then? I don't recall this being here before. Or am I missing something? I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, it's Warp. Warp specialization. Right. Okay. Shotguns and barrier. Admiral Hackett? Oh, you're not gonna say anything. That is convenient. We'll talk to the crew real quick. They may have a little bit more dialogue. I'm hoping they do. Caden, how you doing? Then we get to talk to Liara again. That's gonna be fun.
Anything you need, Commander?
Personal input.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
I've wasted enough of your time for now, Commander. We'll have time for...
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant. Commander?
Damn you, Caden! Okay, so next on our list is the Asari diplomacy.
is that at?
Artemis Tau cluster. Mason, Artemis Tau. Where is Mason? Artemis Tau. There's Artemis Tau. In fact, there's another thing over there. Okay, so we're going there. And here I thought I had investigated all of these planets. You're scanning the planet Porolon when a strange signal came from orbit. Navigator Presley determined signals from an ancient beacon. Your salvage team brought the beacon aboard and found one of the matriarch Delinagas, got it, writings in its storage compartment. Cool. I really should figure out how to pronounce that. Anything in the asteroid belt? Oh, something right here. Metallic asteroid. Cool. What about out here? Zion. Sargila. It's a very dense atmosphere of ammonia and oxygen. Guess we're going here. As with all things, I'm going to make a quick save. Just in case I die. I have a very short life expectancy. Oh, all the people. One down. Rogan. And Sniper was healing. More snipers. All of the snipers. Okay. Make a quick little save right here. Now we'll go for a little gander inside. Okay.
Enemy sighted.
Oh, these guys are gonna be easy to kill. I can throw that guy. Close enough. I'm good, thanks. Ow. Not cool, man. Not cool. Sorry, Slaver. Bugger. Oh, right behind me. Did not even see that guy.
That's it. Bag him and tackle.
Anything? Save real quick. Medical station. Why A, man? Human armor. Nice. More human armor. Biotic amps. And what about up here? Is she up here? No, there's nothing back here. I think we might just find a data terminal. Indeed, a terminal even. Weapon upgrades. Yeah, desk. Y-A-Y-A-A. Y-A. 18K. X-Y-A-B-X. It's gonna be the one time I don't do that. I'm gonna end up regretting it. Desk. You discover evidence that the Asari leading these slavers and Nisana Dantios, an important ambassador on the Citadel, are sisters. You should return to the Presidium and confront Nisana with this. Let's go deal with Cerberus. The three-headed dog. Sort of. Okay, where are we off to next? Okay, sense of battle. Oh. We only need two more League medallions. We are making good progress in all of these collectible stuff. Did not even realize. The Yangtze system in the Voyager cluster. Okay. That we can do. That we can do. Where is Yangtze? No, wait, Voyager. I went over it, didn't I? Yep. There it is. Right there. Wow, this planet looks orange. It's a hot Jupiter. Ooh. Hot Jupiters were theorized to be planets that just should not exist. The mass of the planet, and because it's mostly gases and such, scientists were theorizing that the gas should have been blown off. And of course, that was misproven. Prothean data disk recovered. He detected a weak signal coming from the far side of the planet, whatever the hell that's called. Joker brought the Normandy around, and your salvage team picked up a small skip pod trapped in orbit. There was a long dead Turian inside, along with a few personal items and a Prothean data disk. So what's that, one we've got left? We only need to find one more. Thorium. Okay. Benfew. Okay. That would be the first of three research facilities right over there. Alliance heavy turrets, I'm assuming. Yeah. Oh, just heavy turrets. I mean, they may be reusing assets, but at least it doesn't say Alliance. Look at that! Level up. Let's go. Enter this facility real quick. Make a quick old save. Cerberus is more than just a Black Ops team. They do illegal genetic research. Arachni.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Well, they were expecting me. You, sir, can get the hell out of here. Sniper. Anybody else? Yeah. Diagnostic station. Arachni worker. You've eliminated the threat at this facility. Continue to one of the nearby labs. And that would be our second research facility, right over there. More turrets, I'm assuming. Yeah. They have got a hell of a long lock-on range. These things are just, like, sniping me from... who knows where? Okay, let's enter this facility. See if we've got anything new. Quick little save, just in case we die. Okay, who's next? No upgrades. Intriguing. More not Arachni. At the very least, they're gonna help me kill things. Now, there was an easy decryption. Right there. No, sir, not today. Foreign creeper. Night-night. Per guy. Not really. There's no sign of Kahoku among creeper corpses. He must be at one of the other labs in the area.
Let's head to that next base, Shepard. This is my kind of mission.
We got more turrets. Which, as soon as they see me, are going to immediately start firing. The hell? This is the second one of these we find. Well, I'm gonna take out the turrets first, and then we can get out and explore that. Damn it. I was trying to time that so I would avoid doing that. One done. Okay. Avoid the last one. Anything on top of this? Promethean pyramid. Prothean, not Promethean. Prometheus. That's from Alien. What do we get? Prothean data disk. There are a few children's toys and some ragged clothes stuffed inside the top of this monument, along with a Prothean data disk. Okay. How many more of those do we need to get? One.
Oh.
Oh, so close. So very close indeed. Inside, quick save. After we finish this up, we need to go back to the Citadel. Okay, got a locker over here. Y, X, F, Y, X, B. See, fuck those ones. They changed it at the last second. It's like a last second, go fuck yourself. Arachni.
I smell trouble.
If we had went to You're very at first. This wouldn't be your first encounter with the Rachna. What the? Right, yo then, matey. I just wanted to do that. Lift. That was not lift. Got some Rachna in here.
That's optimate, Commander. We owe Kahoku that much. Perimeter secured.
Yeah. Bringing Cerberus to our attention. Diagnostic station. We will go over there in just a moment. Admiral? You checked for a pulse, but find none. Admiral Kahoku is dead. Despite the ferocity of the creature, he was sealed in with. There are no signs of trauma on his corpse. The needle marks on his arm suggest a different means of execution.
I guess Cerberus found him after all.
Yeah. No happy endings. Hades dog. Cerberus has been conducting illegal genetic research in an effort to create an unstoppable army. You find Kahoku dead in one of their bases, and now you're the only one who can stop them.